every day. For me, the morning time is at sharp at 7 o'clock. My control room calls me and gives me details that the fatal accident, this point, and this point. It varies from 1 to 3. Someday 4 or 5 also. It is very painful.
Hundreds and thousands of lives are lost every year, and most of them are youth who are in their very, very productive age. How do we prevent such a massive problem that the country is facing today?
For an automobile company, yes, it is important for us to, you know, be involved in this area, because we are associated to, you know, making cars, and therefore we feel integrated to this issue as much as anybody else in this room is.
One major problem facing every new generation today is that we do not have a reliable system to teach about road safety education. Every new user who comes onto the road continues to learn from a flawed system. In this kind of a scenario, road safety education plays a major role in shaping the attitudes and changing behaviors of young students.
Infrastructure Leasing and Financial Services, ILNFS, has been very actively working on the messaging of road safety. We have been fortunate enough to be supported by institutions like Toyota Kirloskar Motors in designing and executing a road safety awareness program in the schools.
The Toyota Safety Education Program is a very engaging learning program. This has been scientifically thought through and designed for school children in the age group 10 to 15 years.
For class 5 till 8, we have a different module. We have in-class sessions. They're basically instructor-led modules. We make use of technology as well as non-technology based activities. We have multimedia content, we have animated videos, and we have a number of slides that we show it to the students.
And the program follows an approach of a foundation course, which is for the class 5th student, where it introduces them to the very, very basics of what road safety actually means. And then we carry on to the classes 6th and 7th, which is more through a buddy kind of a program. Here we've created an animated icon, which is like a mascot, which takes the students through this part of the program, which introduces them to concepts like first aid, how to keep themselves safe, etc. And then we move on to the class 8 standard students, where it's more like a champion program. And here we expect the students to deal with far more complex elements of road safety, which is like rules of the road, etc. It's age appropriate, it's not bombarding everything in an hour kind of a training. And they have a very well thought through pre and post, which has allowed the program to show consistent impact, and it has been very well received by the school.
And we do a comparative analysis of the pre-test and post-test, and indeed we are able to see an upward trajectory in terms of learning outcome achieved of the students in terms of road safety.
And finally, we have seen that through 3 years of learning, by repeatedly exposing the children to road safety sessions, we move to what we call as the adaptation phase. Here the class 9 students, who are closest to becoming new road users, do an action learning. Here we expect them to do a self-demonstration of learning.
So we have basically found out different clubs which we have made in the schools. These are the student clubs. And we have done three kind of activities with them. One is the theme-based activities. We have found out 36 different themes, and a student club can select one of the theme, and whether it's an indoor or outdoor thing, and they can perform on that theme.
The second component is really interesting, wherein they have to conduct the skit. And this component is considered during the state level event as well as the national level event. And third is research-based project. According to the Toyota's mandate, which is 70% private schools and 30% government schools, we had a mandate to cover at least 10,000 students in Delhi NCR region, but we have overachieved our target by almost 2,000.
We strongly believe that several stakeholders need to be part of this initiative. The government, the police, education institutions, automobile companies, transportation companies, road developers, and all of them have a role to play in prevention of road accidents and enhancing the road safety awareness.
The program is taken to a wider audience. Toyota has conducted multi-stakeholder roundtables. And these roundtables have been in the format of consultative roundtables where stakeholders have come forth and they've come and shared their insights into how the program can become better. The consultative roundtables have allowed us to reach out to Delhi Traffic Police, which in itself is doing an amazing job of working with close to over 1,000 schools in Delhi city alone. And there they have managed to create a huge army of responsible and aware school children. I personally think that it's high time that we left the disregard for road safety far behind, and we need to curb the senseless deaths we see on the road at the nearest school level instead of the hospital level.
ये जो हमने विद्यालय में ये कार्यक्रम 6 साल से चलाया, हमारे बच्चे जो पहले 50-100 स्कूटर लेकर आते थे, आज हमारे विद्यालय का एक भी बच्चा नहीं लेकर आता, वो इसी कार्यक्रम की देन है।
जो लोग ट्रैफिक रूल्स को तोड़ते हैं उनके लिए मैं कहना चाहूंगा कि आप अपनी जान से खेल रहे हैं, आप इसे हल्के में ना लें।
इस प्रोग्राम से मुझे बहुत सारी नॉलेज मिली, इंस्पिरेशंस मिली।
द वन टू वन इंटरेक्शन विद 500 स्टूडेंट्स, आई डोंट थिंक आई कुड हैव मैनेज्ड इट मायसेल्फ।
इस पूरे कार्यक्रम में मेरे को सबसे ज्यादा अच्छी बात ये लगी कि मैंने हम लोगों ने सबने मिलके काम किया एक साथ।
मैं सोच रहा था कि अब थोड़ा सा बड़ा हो गया हूँ तो अब मैं बाइक राइडिंग सीखूंगा, तो अब मेरे को लग रहा है मैं 18 प्लस ही बाइक राइडिंग सीखूंगा।
वी गॉट रिपोर्ट्स फ्रॉम द पेरेंट्स दैट यस आवर चिल्ड्रन केम बैक होम एंड टोल्ड पापा पापा यू आर नॉट सपोज्ड टू डू दिस।
इफ दिस कैंपेन इज अवेयरिंग द यूथ देन इट इज अल्टीमेटली जस्ट अवेयरिंग द फ्यूचर जनरेशन।